And Olympic gold medalist from Aurora, Missy Franklin, is one of three swimmers who is leading the Learn to Swim campaign. On Wednesday, she and gold medalist Rowdy Gaines and the first African-American world record swimmer, Colin Jones, talked about why pools should stay open year-round. The group says it's key to saving lives because kids could learn how to swim and therefore reduce drowning deaths. Many swimming lessons have been canceled due to the pandemic.